Hello friends, welcome back. This is my Let's Play Legend of Grimrock episode 32. Last time we fell from a high ceiling. Some might say impossibly high. I kind of want to get back up there so I can just see what was behind that gate. Wait, did I do this wrong? Leprechaun is over there. Yes, I did. This is definitely an old school game. I would describe it as old school. Old school in its cruelty. Right, where's Windy McGee? There he is. Ah, damn. Hit all the switches though. Oh no, you gotta hit them all at once. This wasn't the same troll, was it? Was it the same troll? No, it's a different troll. What if we just try and kill this troll? Or we can just... Well, we're just gonna live here now, guys, that's all. Yeah. Okay. There's some sort of spell. Someone's in here. Okay. Well, I guess that's good, guys. We got the second. This has been the most painful game. What does slow do? Movement speed is reduced. Let's potion up like in the old days. Wrong button. Element of blue. I can't remember. Was it water or wind or something? I don't know. One of those elements. All right. Let's do it. I'm here, baby. I'm here. I'm here all day. Whoa. Whoa. Nicely done. Nicely done, boys. I hear Windy Boy, but I think he's safely behind some. I mean, it was nicely done. If you wish to enter Crystal Mines, you must take the way of the snail. Okay. I don't exactly know what that means. Way of the snail. The slow way? Snails are slow? Therefore, you must also be slow? Not good at cryptograms, guys. All right. What would be more interesting is if you can tell me how to beat those frickin' flying dudes. That would be more helpful. Sandals, they were, you know, nostalgic. Sword. Yep. Keep there for now. Mat until you reach level whatever. We'll keep that for here for now. I like all these recipes, probably. Okay. We have to go slowly. I don't know what that means. I fell for it again. You can't go right next to it, maybe. You gotta go across. I think that's what it means. Alright. I think we got it. Provided we don't get killed by, you know, this guy. Oh my god, I hate him so much. Wrong. Oh, you know what I should be doing? I should probably be saving before I do this so I don't have to fall down every time. That probably would have been smarter. Alright, well, let's fall down for the last time. Killed two trolls though. I mean, that's one thing we got going for us today. And we got a power gem. And we got the next element. And we found a hub key. Yeah. So I have been in worse situations. Alright, saved. Alright, so we know that you get at least one turn. See, if I walk there, then they're all gonna fall, so that's not smart. Go the way of the snail, unless a leaf monster who is invincible to everything is chasing you. In that case, you should go a little faster than a snail. If the talking Buddha head had more time, I'm sure it would have told me that. Alright, I understand the general mechanic of it. Generally speaking. So much. It screwed me up, everyone. It's gotta be able to be killed by something. I just probably have the wrong magic type, right? Like, it's probably water or something. No, because we threw an ice bomb at it, right? And it didn't do anything. Poison, that's the only thing we haven't done on it. And I can't poison anything. Save scumming. This is called save scumming, by the way, in case you were wondering. I'm starting to understand the pattern, though. Stepping on that one will open all of them. Nope, not that one. Wait, I hit all of them. Which one am I missing? That one? Oh my god. This is a nightmare. Why am I playing this again? Why am I playing this?
Oh.
Am I going too fast for it? I knew it. I fucking knew it. Good night, everybody. Thanks for watching. See you next time.